See, I can do without a ten on my left hand where my fourth finger meets my knuckle. And I should run you up back. Give it up. Peacefully, so you just need to breathe to feel it hard against your horse.